double leg bridge first. So I'm gonna take a breath in, exhale, pelvic floor lifts, and then I can just bridge up, right? So that's like a flat back bridge, or I can do a segmental bridge, which is take a breath in, exhale, and pelvic tilt, and then peel up one vertebrae at a time, and then peel down one vertebrae at a time.